Hey guys, what's up? This is Rajat Gupta. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I want to show you guys how you can clear your cache for a specific website in Chrome. So first things first, I want to go over a few of the terminology, a few of the basic terms so that you don't confuse between them. And for that, I've created this small presentation just to show the difference between a cache and a cookie. So cache is actually a memory that stores website data, images, files, etc. that helps the websites to load faster. So whenever you actually visit the website, there are images in the website, there are files and other things that downloads. And when you first visit them, those files and images get stored in your cache memory so that whenever you visit that website later again, you save your bandwidth, you save your data, and the website loads faster. And this is because of the use of cache. Your computer first scans the website in your cache memory and loads the pages that you have visited earlier and loads it from your cache memory. And if the page is not there, then it downloads the page from internet. And what's a cookie? Cookie is a small text file created by a website that is stored in user's computer to allow user session management, track user preferences, and show relevant ads. And I also want to go over normal reload versus a hard reload. So normal reload is a reload process where the browser reloads the page but checks for the data, images, files, etc. in the cache memory first. And what's a hard reload? Hard reload is a reload process where the browser reloads the page but doesn't load anything from the cache memory and instead downloads everything fresh from the website server. So there are two ways that the computer can load the web page that you are visiting. The first is one is a normal reload process where it actually scans the data in your cache memory and loads the pages from there. But the other one is actually called hard reload, where it doesn't load anything from your cache memory but downloads everything fresh from the internet, from the website server. And now with this being said, let's jump onto the browser and see how you can actually clear the cache for a specific website and not for all the websites in Chrome. But before we proceed, I want to show you how you can actually locate the cache memory. So go to your Chrome settings. I've already loaded the settings and you will see clear browsing data tab here. Just click on that. And if you see here, it says cache images and files 637 MB. So if I clear the entire thing, it's going to clear all the images, all the files that have been downloaded for all the websites that I've visited over the time. And there is no option to delete the cache images, the files and data for specific website, for like you know, techsalsa.com, for one website. So in this video, I want to show you how you can actually delete the cache files for a certain website and not for all the websites. And for that, what you need to do, right click anywhere on the screen and click inspect, or you can instead press Ctrl Shift and I. So this will open the developer console on your right. And this is an important step, so don't skip it, because if you don't do it, you won't be able to see the option that I'm just going to show you now. So after you do that, just right click on the reload button, which is the refresh button, and you will see three options. It's called normal reload, the hard reload, and empty cache and hard reload. So as we discussed, the normal reload will actually reload the page and look for the cache data in your cache memory. And the hard reload will not look up anything in the cache memory, but instead will download everything fresh from the server. And the third option is the one that we are interested in. And this one is called empty cache and hard reload. So if you click on empty cache, it's gonna delete all the cache that have been saved for this specific website you are on. And then it will do a hard reload for this website. So I'm gonna do it right now. And as you see, the browser is actually performing the clearing cache action. And it has now cleared the cache and loaded the page again. So using this technique, you can actually clear the cache for a specific website, for a certain website, and not for all the websites in your Chrome browser. So clearing the cache is actually an important step, and you should do that time to time. That way you can actually free up your space, and you know, like if sometime the website is not loading properly, you can try clearing your cache and the cookies and try to do a hard reload to find out if the website is actually loading again properly or not. So if you like this video, click like and subscribe and share with your friends and let me know by dropping a comment below. Alright guys, see you in the next video.